Warning: this post contains spoilers for Game of Thrones. Although the 8th season of Game of Thrones may not air until 2019, now we at least know who is directing the final 6 episodes of the HBO drama. According to Entertainment Weekly, Thrones veterans Miguel Sapochnik and David Nutter, as well as creators David Benioff and D.B. Weiss, are slated to carry the series to its conclusion. Sapochnik is a favorite amongst Thrones fans, having helmed Season 6's Battle of the Bastards, for which he won an Emmy for Best Directing for a Drama Series, and The Winds of Winter. Nutter, on the other hand, has made a name for himself by killing off some of the show's most beloved characters in episodes such as Season 3's The Reigns of Castamere, aka The Red Wedding, and Season 5's Mother's Mercy, aka Jon Snow's Murder. More to stay up to date on everything Game of Thrones, follow our All Encompassing Facebook page and sign up for our exclusive newsletter. Neither the number nor the order of episodes Sapochnik and Nutter will work on has been announced. However, Benioff and Weiss are officially set to direct the series finale. The showrunners have previously directed standout installments such as Season 3's Walk of Punishment and Season 4's Two Swords.